Are you ready? Say hello to Pito. One day, her current mom's parents, who are veterinarians, got a visit from someone with a bad nest of kittens. A lot of them had some minor issues, and then there was Pito. They found out her spine is extremely curved. The owner wanted to have her euthanized, but she was adopted by her mom's grandparents, as she wasn't expected to be very mobile. However, they were concerned she would have a short life. Here we are, 4 years later, and she's thriving. She's probably the roundest kitty you'd ever see, but she's as healthy as she can be and is surprisingly more active than expected. She's not the best at jumping, but she can waddle, run, play, attack your hands, and demand all the attention. Her mom's grandfather adored this cat. Sadly, he passed away recently, and now she lives with her mom. She gets regular checkups to track her health and weight, and she's absolutely fabulous.